This is Artemis. Artemis. She has three legs, three and a half. But she's always happy. I found her like this. Seven and a half years ago, I found her in the rubbish. I found her in the rubbish like this. Her leg was broken and fixed in the wrong way. And we had two chances, to cut her leg or to leave it like this. That's what the vet says. And we decided to leave it like this because she can use it. She can use the leg. It's always up, but she can use it. So if it's a step, she can use the other leg. So after nearly 8 years, one of the first dogs I found in the shell, in the rubbish. She's adopted now, yeah? From this lovely family. They came in my shelter and they are choosing to adopt Artemis. Artemis. Amazing. After nearly 8 years in the shelter. She must be about nine years old now. Perfect. Thank you so much. And we are waiting for photos and videos. Thank you. Are Artemis. Bravo, copela mu. Epitelus. Finally. After so long time, adopted.